Saif Ali Khan is currently busy promoting his upcoming film Jawaani Jaaneman. During the promotions in an interview, Saif commented on his daughter Sara Ali Khan's trailer of Love Aaj Kal. Saif wished Sara the best for her film but also teased her a little by saying that he likes his trailer of Love Aaj Kal better than hers. Well, we recently caught up with Saif and Alaya F for an exclusive chat. When asked about his reaction to Love Aaj Kal trailer, Saif had this to say.
Saif, recently Love Aaj Kal trailer released and somewhere you believe that your trailer was much better than, you know, Sara's. Is that like you're trying to tease her?
That's not exactly what I said. Look, I mean, I said that
I tried to tease her.
I wish them all the best. It's my daughter, you know. I mean, it was a mildly competitive joke when I'm saying I kind of liked ours more. It was like that. But obviously, there's a completely different movie. And it's not, I don't think there's, it's perhaps right to compare, but of course the producers have chosen the same name.
Yeah. It's no so change
at all. We are quite possessive about our film. So sorry, a little
bit. It will be like, you know, now since the name is also the same, people are going to like, you know, compare. Oh, yeah. Which one was better?
Maybe they should called it something else.
But Sara has become a meme material now after the trailer. And even you guys have become after Jawaani Jaaneman.
That's a good thing or a bad thing?
It's a good thing to be a meme material. Yeah, because meme is something which is good.
Yeah.
People love to read memes.
Yeah.
After teasing Sara a little, Saif came around to clarify that whatever he said was just a healthy joke and explained the concept behind Love Aaj Kal. Watch what he had to say.
Can I go back to the Love Aaj Kal thing?
Because yes, of course.
I don't want it to come across the wrong way. Okay. Because of course what I said was a joke mainly.
Yeah, of course you're teasing her.
And a little bit of teasing is good. But I do understand, I think the idea behind the film is that when the minute the language of love kind of changes, that you can make this film with every generation. You know, the idea is Love Aaj Kal, today's love. So I'm sure it's a completely different film to ours. And all the best, guys. Just a joke.
Meanwhile, Jawaani Jaaneman is all set to release on 30th January 2020.